Even though the charter school doesn't have to follow the curriculum standards set by the state, Primba still has its own standards and requirements for students.
Yeah, students still have to complete all the same assignments. They just come in just a little bit different form. All students still have to take classes in the core subjects, math, science, English, and history.
And to explain exactly what the iSchool is, here's 4029 Chronicle's Joshua Cole.
Everybody wants to see what we're doing.
These students learn the same subjects as other students at Pea Ridge High.
We have teachers there pushing you.
But at Primba, through the iSchool, students aren't learning in your typical classroom.
Yeah, content is delivered, you know, through the internet, but we have teachers there constantly to assist, to help with instruction.
It's a lot of freedom.
Senior Thomas Lamy does his schoolwork at his own pace.
If you understand, this is what I need to get done today, and if I want to, I can do more, then it's great.
Which gives him time to get back to what he came to Primba for, plastic and metal fabrication.
I heard about the pathways and everything, and I always knew that if I could get a little bit of teaching on welding and stuff like that, that's definitely something I can fall back onto.
The key with iSchool is that it doesn't have to be in the same location it's in right now, you know, because of the way it's set up as blended learning.
Primba director Charlie Clark says the blending learning environment allows students to explore specialized pathways to help students see potential careers while giving them an education that they would get in a traditional classroom setting.
The destination's the same, you know. Whether you're in a traditional English class or you're in an iSchool English class, there's still X amount of content that needs covered.
Clark says the curriculum for classes taken in iSchool meet Arkansas and national standards. And if a student wants to take a higher course level, like advanced placement in a traditional style class, they're able to.
We're allowing the best of both worlds. Pea Ridge students now have choice in what they do. They don't have just one option, they have a couple options, and both options are great.
This way, if students can get their schoolwork done while focusing on their craft, they're learning for their future.
Me and a couple other guys actually finished a couple months before school let out.
Joshua Cole, 4029 News.
Clark says part of the reason only juniors and seniors can enroll in Primba is because of the maturity level it takes to complete work at the iSchool.